Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be solving the absolute value of 3x plus 10 equals 7. Our first step will be to get the absolute value by itself on the left side, so we subtract 10, and we get the absolute value of 3x equals negative 3. The absolute value of something can't be a negative because absolute value is distance. Distance is always positive. So there's no set of numbers that will give us that negative 3. So we indicate that by saying a null set.